Hi everyone, Reverend Kate here. Today is cold and rainy. I was out earlier and got chilled to the bone, so I came back home and decided to get cozy. I've got my gas fireplace going, a cup of tea, and this awesome home knitted shawl from my mother, and now I feel snug as a bug in a rug. If you don't have something fleece on or a homemade sweater, you need to change. Or wrap yourself up in a blanket. Today is all about creating our own comforts on this chilly day. This is my minister's minute.